What's up, Versa fan? We back with another one. We got LV, Tidal Wave, featuring Dax, premiere June 25th. I don't know who LV is, but I know who Dax is, and I know that if there's a Tidal Wave, man, Dax gonna ride that wave like he ride that beat. So without further ado.
Sometimes you gotta go through.
Mama, that way making beats again.
The pain and the heartache.
I'm digging this beat. I like that. It's like an old, it's got an old like 90s R&B feel to it. I dig.
To know what you really made of. Find yourself.
Oh yeah, you got me laying on my back, and I think this time you know your words have cut right through me. You took it all and left me nothing to show. You wanted something, but I wanted more.
Well, we know for a fact that this girl, LV, whatever, I don't know where she came from or whatever, but we know for a fact that her music videos are always going to be enjoyable to watch. This is awesome. Let's go. I mean, you know, what I'm going to say. Got to be honest with y'all, Versa fam. Let's do this. She is beautiful.
You wanted something, but I wanted more. And I know the only way up is going through. But I just can't wait for the day to come in. Don't care anymore. I got to make that move. Gotta heal these wounds, but keep replaying all the things you did. Now I gotta pick them pieces up, but I'm so fucked up. Just when I thought I was okay, it hit me like a...
All right, who knows something about this girl? Because these lyrics sound deep. Does she write her own stuff? Is this from experience? Does she have other people helping her write her music? Who's producing this track? Where did she come from? What is her story? And what are some other music videos of hers I can check out? Because aside from just being absolutely stunningly gorgeous, she also seems like she's an excellent musician and like she's got a lot of things to say. So let me know in the comment section below. And while you're on the way down there, hit that subscribe button and that bell and the thumbs up. Let's go.
But I'm so fucked up. Just when I thought I was okay, it hit me like a tidal wave. I'm pulling me further and further away. It hit me like a tidal wave, yeah. And it caused the kind of pain that make you go insane.
We were never what we should have been. Two hearts in different places. I never thought that it would come to the day where we both woke up and saw different faces. I never thought that it would come to an end. All the money and the time that I spent. You were lying, you were playing pretend. And then you came and said we can only be friends. Had a feeling you would never even come through. Fuck. Now you probably out there getting run through. Fuck! Damn, it's uncomfortable. Girl, I wish our time was refundable. I wish I could get away and run from you, but I can't seem to get a fucking enough of you. So now it's gotta be case closed. I'm focusing and sticking my pesos. Getting my cheese, not fucking queso. Hate those times I paid for. They were broken and painful. I was fucking with you, you wasn't faithful. Never do it again. In the storm, in the rain, I was there in my brain. I remain in the same. Every day is a battle that I know I gotta face. This phase is one I hope I'll make it through someday.
That verse was sick though. Give it up for the boy Dax, man. Let's dope. Let's do this.
Fuck that shit. I'm that bitch. I don't need this. I can take my pick. Lace me up so I ain't gon' trip. That's some shit. Never thought we'd be here.
She like, I don't care, my fine ass gonna take you down on this beast. Let's go.
I can take my pick, lace me up so I ain't gon' trip. That's some shit. Never thought we'd be here, but then it's like really out my head. Always playing innocent. The fuck up into my mirror. And that's what I'm saying. I've been praying for you to stop playing. And I don't know what we doing. But I can't be playing all the things you did. Now I gotta pick them pieces up. But I'm so fucked up. Just when I thought I was okay, it hit me like a tidal wave. Pulling me further and further away. It hit me like a tidal wave.
She's like, oh, come here, we gonna be alright. Let's drink this and we'll see how we feel when we done. That was probably one of the coolest beats I've heard in a long time. Great song, great feature from Dax there. Always rocking that microphone as hard as he can. Got a lot of respect for that man. And now I want to check out more of her music. LV, the artist, is her YouTube channel. But I'm not going to go check it out until you guys tell me what to check. I'm Versifier. I'm a rapper, reactor, gamer, etc. Check out some of my original music in that corner as the outro rolls. I'm out, y'all. Deuces.